because here we go.
What are we doing?
Well, one of my favourite songwriters that I thought I'd love to put in the show was Merle Haggard. And I've loved Merle since I was a little fella. He was almost like my surrogate dad. If I had a bad day and Mum was on the trains, I could sit next to that stereo and hear Merle's voice come out. And it was the most soothing thing in the world. When I sang this song to Laurel, it reminded me that when she started singing, it sounded like Merle's old wife, Bonnie Owens. And I always love to refer to Laurel as Bonnie when she sings these tunes with me.
I don't... You know how Bonnie slaps the thigh?
Yeah.
I'm glad we're sitting. It's getting a bit too wobbly. I can't do it. When I stand, I go, I'm Bonnie. Good.
But this is one of my favourite old songs about an unfortunate incident in someone's life called divorce. And this is a song called Hold Things Together with Merle Haggard. It's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Today was Angie's birthday, I guess it slipped your no answer either time. The postman brought her present. I missed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so Angie would know. Holding things together. It's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Michelle, take us on a little bit of a trip, brother.
Sorry,
boys, that was my fault. Thank you, baby.